For a little while, I would like to review with you the great conflict of our times, one which demands and must get the attention and the involvement of each one of us. Let the people own the means of production, transportation, and communication. Let the people have full employment. But we have free choice. We're free to try to make a profit, to just get by, or to fail. But enough of us succeeds. Every generation, we double our production of goods and services. We've partly socialized incomes. We're going ahead and socialize property, too.
I'm here tonight because I believe in the right of an individual.
Vote for the master state with the master plan.
But what price freedom?
They're all in business to make profit.
That's the incentive that makes capitalism work.
The old assembly line, the old assembly line. Everything.
Can't we agree that capitalism is an economic system we need and want?
I won't agree to that.
We know that victory is won only through the sweat of workers.
Thank you.